I firmly believe that Buddhism's message of peace is the answer to growing arc of violence all over the world. And not just a negative notion of peace defined by the absence of conflict, but a positive peace where we all work to promote dialogue, harmony, and justice based on karuna, compassion, and pragya, wisdom. As Buddha said, nati santi parana sukham. There is no higher bliss than peace. On Vesak, my hope is that India and Sri Lanka will work together to uphold the ideals of Lord Buddha and promote values of peace, accommodation, inclusiveness, and compassion in the policies and conduct of our governments. This is the true path to free individuals, families, societies, nations, and the world at large from the three poisons, hatred and ignorance.